I'm sure I can find better ways to spend my time.
Unification. Shu has been doing pretty well. We do get into scuffles every now and then, of course. I guess that's no good, though, is it? I'm sorry. I've become a real complainer.
Yes, you have.
My lord, it is time.
I know. In order to end this interminable chaos, we must destroy one of the swirling vortexes that form it. Be aware of the magnitude of our task.
My lord.
We'll split in two and march on Chengdu Castle. Yuanji and I shall advance from the west. Xiao Cheng, you go east.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started!
Was almost too easy.
not getting through here alive.
The enemy seems desperate. However, we must not let that deter us.
Now this is why I love fighting. All right, let's head for the enemy main camp.
I get things done when needed. If our main camp falls, it's all over. We need to hurry and get through this.
We weren't clever enough to overcome this threat. Pulling back for now.
That was almost too easy.
I will defend this place.
To come out alone. This ought to be good.
To the bitter end to protect it.
I can no longer ignore that which is in front of me. I shall put a stop to you.
You're going to face me. Step forward. Ambush would not be enough to finish them. Let's try something else.
I'll take you to a really nice place. Let's start the advance, shall we?
You are perhaps the most magnificent warrior I've ever seen.
Thank you for your assistance. I won't forget this deed.
Prepare to meet your end!
That's some excellent fighting! This land is where I'll be staging my expansion. I won't let anyone get in my way!
Greetings, honorable invaders. Thank you for coming so far. However, as you can see, Shu is poor. Do you truly think you will find what you want here? Shu Emperor Liu Shan. There is indeed.
something that I want. Prepare yourself. That was almost too easy.
Lord Liu Shan, it is dangerous here. Please leave the fighting to us and return to the castle immediately.
Okay, let's get
I shall stop your advance at any cost.
I simply wanted to get a glimpse of our enemies. I shall return right away. Please don't be angry with me.
How'd you like that? Okay, let's
I'll get tired if I stay out here too long. I think I'll go back to the castle and relax.
That was almost too easy.
Try and stop me!
I suppose we'd better retreat for now. However, we will return.
Now, if only you fought that way in every battle.
Okay, let's get this thing started.
Corner the enemy. All units advance. Our main unit shall push the battle front forward.
Go take care of these invaders. We must crush them with all of our might.
Lady Yueying has prepared the siege weapons. We must join the attack on the enemy.
They're going to use ambushes and siege weapons to try and stop us. This is not going to be easy.
Is that the enemy over there? I suppose that's our cue to act.
Clear a path to the rear of the castle from the east. As soon as I do, you can advance.
We promise to defend this location. We won't allow it to fall into your hands.
Lord Zhuge Liang's aspirations to the next generation, I will defeat you, even if it's the death of me.
My tactics are necessary here. Simply charge and attack.
This should finish you off.
I'm sorry, my lord. The time has come. join you.
Almost too easy.
See, my lord? See what happens when you put your mind to something?
I shall show you how a battle is won.
Watch it!
Try and stop me!
to repay my debt to Shu.
Life to ensure they go no further.
I shall return after reviewing my strategy.
That was almost too easy.
I cannot let you go any further. I am in charge of defending this location.
Prepare yourself. See, my lord. See what happens when you put your mind to something.
It is time for you to pay for what you did. Archers, commence the attack.
Come forth. I shall teach you a thing or two about battle.
We have to do everything we can to defend this area.
Are you serious, Mr.
I'm grateful for your assistance. I feel capable of anything you need.
Yeah.
will not give up. Not until I have formed the Chancellor's Land of Benevolence.
He got away. I had hoped we would be able to settle this once and for all. That was almost too easy.
Such a fine display of skill. I have much to learn.
Come forth. I shall teach you a thing or two about battle.
Watch it!
Fought that way in every battle.
Ah, we meet again. You came all the way here just to see me, did you?
It seems you were expecting us, Liu Shan. Very well. It is time for our final showdown. Almost too easy.
Lord Liu Shan represents benevolence as well as hope itself. We cannot afford to lose him. See, my lord? See what happens when you put your mind to something?
Everyone, lower your weapons. You too, please. Let us end this conflict. I am tired. Here, today, I declare the surrender of Shu.
My lord.
You have made the correct decision. We accept your surrender. Show the Shu Emperor due respect.
Battle is a victory for Wei!
You have done it, my lord.
Once Wu falls, the land will finally belong to Wei.
Wei. Listen, I wonder if you... No, don't worry about it. Brother, I have started to see that which you saw.